Hello there, Ray here, and in today's video, we're going to take a close-up look at every single armor type with different smithing template patterns and the different armor material trims. There is 2,750 unique armor pieces here, not including different armor set combinations or enchantments or durabilities, or that you can dye leather armor with multiple colors, which there is thousands of just using the base colors alone. Thanks to Devinsome for putting this world together, which I've linked down below. Now let's take a close-up look of each design so you can find the perfect look for you. Use the chapters to navigate through the video, and in the bottom left will be the type of material that is being used for the color trim, and in the lower right is the type of armor it's placed onto. At the top of the screen are the name of the smithing templates that produce these unique patterns, and are in the same order as the armor being shown. To learn how to find the smithing templates and copy and use them, check out the video which I'll link in the description. Now enjoy this lovely Minecraft music and leave a like and subscribe. Thank you.
Thank you.